Hey everyone, today on the channel we are talking about a topic that's been debated for centuries, Atlantis, myth or reality. We could have because we are diving deep into the ocean of history in search of this lost civilization. But before we get started, let's smash that like button and let us know in the comments what historical figure you would like to see us cover next. Was it a mighty pharaoh, a cunning strategist, or maybe a scientific genius? We love your suggestions. Alright, now back to Atlantis. This legendary island kingdom has captured imaginations for thousands of years. Plato, the famous Greek philosopher, first mentioned Atlantis in his writings around 360 BC. He described it as our technologically advanced civilization that mysteriously sank beneath the waves. Since then, Atlantis has become a pop culture icon, inspiring countless books, movies, and even video games. But is there any truth to this myth? Well, buckle up folks, because this is where things get interesting. There is no concrete archaeological evidence to prove Atlantis ever existed. No underwater ruins, no Atlantis made artifacts, nothing. So, is it safe to say Atlantis is just a beckon story? Hold on a second, because there are some intriguing clues that keep the mystery alive. For starters, Plato's descriptions of Atlantis are quite detailed. He talks about its concentric rings of canals, advanced technology, and even a specific location, somewhere beyond the pillars of Hercules, which many believe refer to the Strait of Gibraltar. Then there are some strange cultural similarities. Legends of massive floors appear in many civilizations around the world, from the Mesopotamian epic of Gilgamesh to the biblical story of Noah's Ark. Could these be vague echoes of a real cataclysmic event that swallowed Atlantis whole? Now, some theorists believe Atlantis might have been based on real civilization that met their end by natural disaster. The volcanic island of Thera in the Aegean Sea is a popular contender. A massive eruption there around 1600 BC caused tsunami that devastated surrounding areas. Could this be the true story behind Atlantis myth? The truth is, we might never know for sure, but that's the beauty of history, folks. It's full of mysteries that sparks our curiosity and challenge us to think outside the box. So keep those comments coming. What are your theories about Atlantis? Was it a real place or just a figment of Plato's imagination? Let's discuss.